Championship. There's a sailing far across the ocean. Fare thee well, lovely Annie. I bid you adieu, for I can't return where small birds are nesting. Take you, dearest Annie, and make you my bride. You remember, dear Annie, when we walked on the mountain, when we saw those young men marching away to fight for the country, to free her from bondage. When I left you, dearest Annie, I went with them that day. We fought hard the winter, and many died bravely. I thought of my loved ones, my country and free, and my heart nearly broke when I thought on the mountain, when I held you in my arms on that warm summer's day. But our names, they were given by a Judas farmer. I remember his face. He fought right beside me. I was given the assignment to kill him one evening and bury his body in the deep flowing sea. Now you know, Annie, why I must leave you. And make you my bride, for I am in danger, and I fear every stranger in village or in city who walks by my side. So come with me, once more to the mountain, and walk with me slowly to the ship by the sea, and let me caress you and kiss you and bless you forever and always. You'll be dearest to me. Oh, the big ship, it's a sailing